Hey guys, it's me, Sydney. So for today's video, me and my sister Aaliyah here, which I'll leave her YouTube link down below, we're going to be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge Part 2. So we did this like 2 years ago maybe?
Something like that.
And now there's two new flavors and we're going to do it again. So yeah, we got this at Walmart for $2, so I had to get it and film a video. A lot of people said they wanted to film this video with me, but we have other videos we can film, okay? So we have, we have a water, and we have a spit bowl, which has slime in it right now. So we're prepared, and let's go ahead and get started. Two new flavors are spoiled milk or coconut and dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. Ew. There's only one blue one.
Oh.
No, there's two. Alright, we're gonna do
spoiled milk or coconut.
They change it. It used to be baby wipes. So instead of using this as a spit bowl, we're gonna just spit.
I'm scared.
Me too.
I feel like we did this one before.
Not spoiled milk. It was baby wipes. Remember it tastes like a cabbage patch?
Oh yeah.
I have a feeling this is gonna be horrible. Ready?
Oh, it smells disgusting.
I know.
Ready?
Set. Go. It really tastes like spoiled milk.
You didn't have to chew it a lot to get it.
Me neither. It really tastes like spoiled milk. It's really hot out here. Let's do juicy pear or booger. This one.
I remember this one because it doesn't taste like booger.
Yeah. Ready, set, go. Mmm. Juicy pear. It's right there. Mine is juicy pear and it still tastes kind of nasty. I mean, it tastes, I don't know. Let's do peach or barf.
Ew. You want to switch? Let's switch.
No. Ready, set, go. Oh. Mmm. Woo!
Peach.
Peach. Woo! I'm glad we switched. Nice switching. Alright, let's do stinky sucks. Do we only have one?
No, no, no.
You ready?
Cheers.
Oh, wait.
Oh, I looked it.
Ready, set, go. Does it not taste like anything?
What was it?
Stinky sock.
It didn't really taste that bad, but I could tell it wasn't good, so I smelt it.
I think mine is tutti frutti. I don't want to. I chewed it too much. Alright, let's do rotten egg or butter popcorn.
That's a lose-lose.
Neither one of these sound good. I mean, butter popcorn. But.
Cheers.
Oh. I'm scared. One, two, three.
That
rotten egg.
Ew. All
right, we're gonna do. I'm not excited to do the dead fish one, so we'll save that one later. Lime clippings or lime? This one won't be dead. Ready, set, go. Lime clippings. Me too. Lime clippings. Me too.
Lime clippings.
Tastes like when you mow the grass, what the air smells like.
Mm-hmm. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
I don't like chocolate pudding.
Chocolate pudding at canned dog food. It really tastes like canned dog food last time I got it.
I don't like chocolate pudding.
Ready, set, go.
I like chocolate pudding. I like vanilla pudding.
I like chocolate pudding. What is this?
Dead fish.
I'm scared. Oh gosh. Dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie? Ready, set, go.
Oh my god.
All right, moldy cheese or caramel popcorn? Ready, set, go. Caramel popcorn. It's not very good, but. You go. Caramel popcorn is not a good jelly bean.
What was that?
Caramel popcorn.
No, what was that?
Moldy cheese. Toothpaste or Berry Blue, either way.
Toothpaste.
Is it strong?
Can I smell it?
I don't want to smell it, actually.
Probably smells like moldy cheese and rotten egg.
Oh, I got toothpaste. It's coming stronger. That was a pretty good round for me.
I only got chocolate pudding.
I got spoiled milk. Rotten egg.
I'm so mad I switched with that peach one.
I got peach, juicy pear, tutti frutti, dead fish, toothpaste, canned dog food, caramel corn, and did I get lawn clipping or lawn?
I got lawn clippings.
And lawn clippings.
I got.
Feel your breath stinks.
I got spoiled milk.
I know.
I got spoiled milk, rotten egg, barf, booger, stinky socks, dead fish, toothpaste, chocolate pudding, moldy cheese, and lawn clippings.
You literally only got one good one.
Yeah, and it was chocolate pudding, and that one was disgusting too.
Well guys, that's it for my video. If you still want to film this video, we kind of can. I can go and buy another one of these if you guys want to. But I will still film this video with you guys if you want to do it. Alright? Or any other video. So, that is it for the video today, guys. Be sure to check out Leah's latest. I'll link it down below in the iCard also. But yeah, be sure to like. Sorry if you can hear the wind, actually, because I know you probably do. Be sure to like, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel to be notified. Click the little bell, and you'll get a notification for every video I post. And I'll see you guys in the next video.